back. We'll see if we still have the frame drops. I've got everything I think to do. If I do, then we'll just have to live with it. But, it's really annoying if I do, because it's a new issue. It's 100% an OBS issue, no matter what they pretend, what you pretend otherwise. Next chapter. We have the new banner. I have absolutely no idea if that wastes time or not. Alright, it's poison. What do we have? Okay, we have an oak club and at least we'll keep our mana. Strength to resist this epidemic, they've all but surrendered to the sickness. Yuna, it will not be long before the banner's light draws the survivors to this place. Let's build a new town here and purify this bloody land, but we must to eradicate the blight by which it has been gripped. And know, my child, that I do watch over you always. Hello. Heavens above, I never expect to find a poor ailing patient in a place like this. What's the matter with you, my lamb? Does your stomach hurt? Or your chest? Or, goodness forbid, is there something wrong with your head? It's because I have the blank face, isn't it? What? There isn't anything the matter with you at all? But that's the case. Whatever are you doing in a place like this? Percy me, you're the builder? I want the power to create? You make this flag too? No, actually. You really are the builder? Then the great shepherdess in the sky must have guided you here. Truly, the goddess does watch over us always. My name is El. Please, my land, help me save this bloody land. El moves into Riona's base. The entire island is infected by the blight. Some even say that all the sickest in Alfgard is concentrated here. I want to save this place. I want to heal each and every one of the poor souls afflicted by the illness. Will you help me, Riona? Will you join me in fighting back against the sickness that plagues this land? I'm sorry, you want to know what happened to my leg? It was my own silly fault, really. In my haste to reach the light that I saw shine down here, I tripped over and injured myself. If I had some healing cream to rub on it, I'm sure it would get better right away. But I mustn't grumble after all. There's nothing compared to the suffering others endure. Oh, we can get healing cream. That's a non-issue. This makes more sense than that. I should get some healing cream. No? White petals, has to be white. Okay. That makes things more difficult. Oh, you read the note. Some sheets of smudge and faded writing here. Himmeldar, our dear home, is ruled over by the faithful Peace Condor. Look at the way the south beam, and should the blight spread over the land, the fable divine drought, the light may yet be returned. Yet I fear that both these goals now lie beyond the Empire's powers. Right now, it's there, looks like there's room for something like that. Alright. What I realized I did not do, and I really should have, is check to see if there's anything nearby where it originally came from. Praise, you made a pot of healing cream just for me? Mind if I use it now? Here you go. Thank you, Ryuna. May the Holy Mother of Love bless your client's soul. I've never seen anyone craft new items from raw materials before. There's no doubt about it, you truly are the builder of legend. Oh, the god smiles down upon us this day. I beg you, Ryuna, use the powers that you've been blessed with to deliver this land from blight. As I'm sure you've seen by now, this island is utterly engulfed by poisonous swamp. Most of the people who used to live here succumbed to its effects. Almost all of those who survived have contracted the blight and suffer still. My land, I'd like you to build me a sick room so that I may care for the afflicted. I've always dreamed of building a house of healing to aid those poor suffering souls, and it seems that the great gods is finally answering my prayers. Please, take this blueprint and build me a sick room of my dreams. Okay. so that was finished. You got it. Exactly how big are you? Okay, yeah, no, I can make this work. First things first. Please tell me you have enough work to work. That's easy. That'll work during the day. That part. What else am I missing? We have a wash tub, a bonfire. There's a bonfire there. We can grab that easily enough. Pot plant. That has to be attention. Small table, small bed, straw door. Two straw doors. Right. Let's grab the bonfire immediately. We're gonna need more straw. Branches. I notice that most people prefer the action parts of this. This is also my favorite part, the building. Build a small table. And I can build a pot plant. Okay. Wash tub needs cord. That's not an issue. Washtub's not going to take much. It's the cotton I don't know where to get it from. I have an idea, though. Let me guess, those are cotton plants. and I just completely missed that they were there. Sure are! Okay, like I said, the cord is easy. Whoops. Oh, easy when you don't do stupid shit like that. There's one of the archers in there, but no, that's a help. Alright. Nope, cannot eat them raw. Just curious on that. Just as I always imagined. Thank you, my lamb. I don't know how I can possibly repay you. Yona, our lives are but fleeting things. There are many people who think it pointless to struggle against the sickness. Many of those who fall ill do not believe that they have the strength to win their battle with the blight. We gain all hope and wait in silence for Almighty Mother Rubis to collect them into her all-loving arms. I have hope. I believe. I know these people have the strength and courage to be much victorious. Let you build the sick room, you and I can work together to free the great shepherdess's flock from Sigrid's blight. Well then, now that's aside, let's... If you will help me, won't you, Riona? Tell me you will. Not my job, too. Really? You'll help me, Riona? You have been praised for sending me such a willing disciple. I beg your pardon? You didn't say anything of the sort? Forgive me, I fear I was so caught up in the excitement of my new sick room, I only heard what I hoped to hear. But, be that as it may, after the wonderful work you did with that room, I have another request for you. Now we have a sick room for the ill and injured to recuperate in, we must bring them here and help them to get better. Some time ago, I saw a man had fallen ill with the blight a little way to the west. Alas, I didn't have the medicines I needed to soothe his troubles. You may be too weak to walk, Riona. I'm sure a strong lady like you would be able to carry him here. Please, my land, use your compass to find this poor soul and land the rest in the sick room. Alright. First things first. Who are you? You're not from around here, are you? My name's Nosh. There's nothing you can do for me. Just leave me alone and let me die in peace. But, what? You have a place to rest, not far from here? I have the strength to walk. I'm sorry, but could you carry me? Yes. Carry. Come on. I'm aware of my phrasing. back over to sleep because I don't feel it, and I'll start building a kitchen. I'm also start getting really aggressive now. Here, so now officially does not matter. Yes, I'm aware. No, not talk. Especially since he's lost every ounce of strength, seems suffers from the same sickness that affects him here. Completely wasted away until they grow so weak they perish. Others cough ever more severely until they cannot even breathe and succumb that way. Others' disease eats away at them from the inside until their very bodies rot and fall apart. This augmentation prevents in so many difficult ways. We need not find a cure for every form of illness just yet. Now, Riona, all I ask is that you help me save this one poor soul. Okay, please, for love of God, let me sleep. Build a kitchen. Now, but that's not that. this away for now. Put the plate away for now. Put the pot away for now. I could also need. Alright. Put the cord away for now. Alright, we need some medicinal herb. Blight runs rampant for Rimadar. It's all due to the Haze Condor, who rules the roost over this entire island. If you ever wish to see the skies clear, or the poison purified, this demon bird must be slain. Except the root cause of the blight that grips Rimadar is the fell rain that the Condor summons forth, so by bringing that to an end... What's that you say? Should we help that patient before we start dealing with the root cause? Alright, you are. God forgive me, for I am a wretched sinner, and my anger towards the monsters is getting better of me. Riona must seek our new patient immediately. Given the symptoms, it seems the illness is still in the early stages. If we can just restore his vitality, he should be able to recover on his own strength. Gotcha, for two medicinal herbs should be enough to get him back on the road to recovery. We should watch over our poor patient and make sure his condition doesn't deteriorate. Will you be so kind as to prepare and administer the medicinal herb? Already done. Are we Riona, you've given our patient medicine so desperately needed. God's be praised. Symptoms should start to subside soon. All he needs now is a good night's rest and back to full strength. However, my lamb, I fear that our battle with the blight has only just begun, and I don't know what powers will support its ending. First patient symptoms were particularly mild, and I can only pray that all the others will be so easy to cure. But forgive me, I'm getting ahead of myself. I should instead be praying our patient make a speedy recovery. Remember, Riona, that when you treat a patient, they will still need time to recover their strength. I imagine most patients will recover with a good night's sleep. There's no harm in getting some sleep yourself while you wait for them to get better. I really need to build lots of comfort. What do I need to build that again? Hot. It's the fur that's probably the biggest issue. Oh, maybe the lumber. Alright. What else do you have for me? You want my land? I'm so happy that God has sent you to me, and luckier still that you built the sick room I have always dreamt of. I want to make the most of this opportunity and offer the best possible treatment to all the poor souls who need my aid. In order to defeat this cursed disease, which will require the finest medicine available to mankind, unfortunately I don't know the first thing about making medicine. Hope is not lost. My land, or upon a plateau to the south is Drakius, famous herbalist. He's a kind of fetching for him. He's a very learned man, and he knows how to make all kinds of tincture cells and ointments. His skills are herbalist, and your powers as a builder, I'm sure we could create a cure kit to cure the blight itself. I'm sorry, I'll go fetch it myself. So if you're some stubborn man, Riona, I think I'll get some joy as it's you. Besides, where I try to talk him, things get very complicated. I don't know how it turned out. So please, Riona, follow your compass to find Drakius and convince him to come back with you. Alright. Save first. Thank you. works. For you, I've never seen your face before. But more for you too, just as I know these lost souls. For what my knowledge of the world of arts, I'm still powerless to save them. Yes, yes, I'm Gerontius, but then where are you? But what, you're the Builder? What else do you need to find me? If that's the case, you're wasting your time, anyway, and I no longer have the will to help her. There's still one more soul I must put to rest, but I have him in the simplest word in the world to honor his memory. Please just leave me alone. Alright, now I know how to make a wooden memorial. Alright, what do I require? Apparently, I can't do it here. Unless it's just one of the... What's the wrong way? Okay, so I need four. Stop that. Oh, so you create a memorial from scratch, do you? Since you really are the legendary builder. Zephyr is like, girl, we agree to you. She's put ideas in her head without working together directly. Why hasn't she? As a young lady, you can't fight death. It's the natural order of things, so you're just going to have to accept it. Mia is the only creature impertinent enough to try to escape death itself. Is Lester just foolish and absurd even? Huh. That's what makes us human, is it? Well, clever you look, I'll say that much. Very well, as your hunter settlement. Oh, I just remembered something that happened later in this chapter. Let's see, just how much you and Elle have thought this through. Okay, well, will you stop that? It. Oh, thank God. Okay. Also, I'm going to say, well, okay, I was going to say, but that works too. The great shepherds in the sky have got Drontius back to us. As his doubts about waging war in the Blight, I'm sure he must have grumbled something about the futility of trying to resist death. Subjected to one of his long-winded philosophical lectures too. It's like that, I'm afraid. Please don't let it get to you. Drontius is an herbalist with rare knowledge of the causes and cures of illness. However, without the power of great, he would never make full use of that wisdom. You're the builder. With your powers of creation, the marvelous medicines you could only ever dream before could finally be given form. Grown on my land, our preparations are complete. Now we must all work together to defeat this ghastly disease. Happily take those. Woohoo! I'm back to my old self again. Thanks for saving me. Never knew that Blight could actually be cured. Honestly, I was convinced that falling ill with the plague was a death sentence. I got sick, I thought it was just a matter of time before I could get to dust. The thought that I might actually get better never crossed my mind. Little did I know that a nun with the face of an angel and a girl with the face of a potato would nurse me back to health. You're brilliant, Riona. Both of you are. Is it okay if I stay here? I just know we're going to get along. Oh, and here, take this. It might not be much, but it's at least I can give you for saving my life. Thank you. Prince, so this is where you're setting up your little sanatorium, is it? Riona, do you understand what you're getting yourself into? And the Blight will be much more painful than just getting into it. But it seems your mind is made up. I'll join you and do what I can to research a cure for this disease. With your building powers and my herbalistic wisdom, we may just be able to put a stop to this plague. Come, builder. Let me teach you how to make a herbalist cauldron. We need one of our remedies. Alright. I need earth, clay. Okay, a lot of earth, a lot of clay, and one boo boo. Boo boo's easy. Looks like clay there. Might just be dirt though, it's hard to tell. Get back here. Not what I'm looking for. Okay, so that's just dirt. Go. Where did I find the clay? That's all the clay I need. okay. That's easy enough. Laboratory, young lady. If I had such a room, I could research cures and treatments much more effectively and perhaps even invent new medicines. For Yona, I've drawn up a plan of the kind of workshop I want. Built for me, and Rimadar will be one step further along the road to recovery. Thank you. direction, apparently. There we go. I could just use the one from the chest. Okay. That makes things easier. Just for me. That's the number of diseases like Rimmeldar, young lady. I doubt you've seen half of them. Can't expect the same medicine to cure all these different illnesses. This workshop will be valuable in allowing us to develop new ones. Nariona, let's add an apprentice, a man named Ilias. We worked together for many years trying to find a cure to the blight that gives life to slain. Without the power grade, our research ended in failure, and as for Ilias, well, at the end I gave up my research, I ceased to struggle against the blight. Right to try to escape her fate, but she does herself, I can't help. Now that we have you, the Builder, and your powers of creation, I know where to leap, and this goal is beyond our reach. Thank you again, Riona. Let's work together to create a cure to this plague that is killing this land. So excited to finally have my own laboratory, that's about a little carried away. But be that as it may, now that we have a workshop, we must get to work. I'm going to start researching through this plague right away. I'm going to start by reviving my precious research from anecdotal herbs. However, in order to gain a true insight into the virulent toxin still prevailing in this area, we'll need to study the Heart of Darkness. It's not a specimen can recover from the Droll Defiler. If you defeat it, I challenged the beast many times, but it was coming back on every occasion. So, unable to obtain this crucial key, I was forced to begin my research. You're young and strong, Riona. I'm sure we'll pose most of the nuts in trouble. Well, you slay the Droll Defiler and cover the Heart of Darkness. Recover his body so you can go soon find the monster you seek. Now go, young lady. I'm depending on you. Alright. Your quest is... Hello, Riona. I'm speaking with our former patient, Nosh, by God's grace, from my spider-man. Have you mentioned that you knew another person would fall ill? Apparently, she's made a home for herself somewhere beyond the Eastern Plains. The great gods above, who cannot stand by while someone suffers a wound like this. Please, Riona, go and look for her. You find the patient, bring her back to the sick room and lay her down on one of the beds. You need to keep a close eye on her and ensure she gets any clear message she needs. If everything else you need, I'll do all I can to nurture back to health as soon as possible. Riona, fill your cups, see you after the next patient. Bring her back to the sick room, lay her down in bed, and give her everything she needs to get a full recovery. Alright, so first, we're going to bed. Second, we need to build armor. If we can. That's better, okay. I'll make me a wooden club. Get the food out. That's where I should probably get fur from. I don't want to fight until I have ancient water herbs. because we're here. You're a pain in my butt. Please tell me you have any answer on me. Sure don't. We had the hard darkness, okay. And obviously, I am just going to warp back. Alright, so, first things first. Should have done this a lot earlier. Or something hard dark to see up there. Incredible work, man. Okay, now let me see it. Is this or that? Could the other be perhaps to align the structure like that, then took this part, position like so, and apply a little pressure here and there. Ha! I have isolated the toxin compound. With this knowledge, I'll be able to perfect the recipe for antidotal herb. All we need to do now is gather the necessary ingredients, combine them in the right precise ratios, and save our poor crochet patients. Oh, thank God. We are now making antidotal herbs. The Ring of Immunity. Which I desperately want to make. We need pure water. Gold and antidotal herbs. Okay, antidotal herbs require pink petals, sticky liquids, and medicinal leaves. Neither of those is too bad. Okay. Hold on. I'm taking that stuff too bad, rather. Alright. Sleep. Thank you. because we're off for a bit, I'm not trying to learn too much about it. Saved and a slam purified of the way that plagues it, and I swear that I shall do it no matter what it takes. If we work together, Riona, there's nothing we can't achieve. I'll happily take those. It looks like. Oh. Hello. Riona, how are you? I was hoping you might do a bit of work towards improving the state of the town. Primary concern is production and development of new medicines. We won't be able to cure patients without them. I think it's also important that our town continue to grow. If we have a sudden influx of new patients, we need to have beds ready for that. If any of those we heal of their afflictions decide to stay here, we must be prepared to accommodate them. That young lady is where the builder comes in. So we're good, Riona, and make this town bigger and better than ever before. Not that part already, okay. First. So I realize this is a thing I could have done a while ago, just something I'm not done. Alright, fair enough. Oh wait, this is a carpet sword station. Never mind! Let's see. Better than ever, and you seem a little stronger yourself. There's something I want to make sure you understand, lady. The plague that seeps through the soil of Rimmeldar has been spread by a foul beast that rules over these lands. But in the shadow of the Hades Condor, a hellish bird that darkens both the skies and our hearts. We cannot find a way to defeat that fiend, we're doomed. Naturally, the means to oppose a creature so powerful is not yet within our grasp. For the moment, at least, we would be fools to divert our focus from saving the lives of the men and women around us. Now, Riona, remember this. It's your duty to see the Hades Condor slain. To this end, we must continue to develop not only this town, but also our arms. actually start the next one with that battle. So thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time. Great time, or maybe. Bye, guys.